Road with Steve Perry. This is about our city, by the way. If you can get out your lighters, cell phones, more than lighters, light this place up. Early Christmas, man.
Thank you. Love will survive some miles somewhere. among the other things that we're celebrating by the fact of also having entered the Hall of Fame. Thank you very much for your votes. We're also celebrating 33 years with the Frontiers album, and here's a deep cut, Edge of the Blade.
back to you, Mr. Neusho.
Thank you. Jonathan Cain. Las Vegas, how do you like it so far? Well, I don't know. Time seems to fly when you're here. It just flies away. 3 weeks. I'd like to thank all the folks at the Hard Rock for taking such good care of us. Thank you for all you guys showing up. They say behind every song, there's a story, some sort of inspiration. I started this next one on a late night bus ride to New York City in 1982. It was a long tour that year, and I realized we all missed our loved ones the same way. The band, the crew, everyone. We paid a price for the road life we lived. So what if we had a song we could send home like a postcard? Help bridge that distance. But in mind, I finished the song the next morning. We recorded it on the Frontiers album in 1983. Now I'm thinking about some folks that pay a price for the life they lead. Some 30 years later, that would be the men and women in our armed forces. Let's send a prayer with this song tonight. Keep them out of harm's way and connect them with their loved ones.
Send it all.
Thank you.
Just city boy.